burning with fever. I was shaking all over. The migraine was back and drilling holes into my brain. And to top it off, I couldn't keep any food down. My body seemed to be fighting against something, but I still didn't know what. Gotta just live my life no matter what. Don't raise any suspicions. Despite the state I was in, I decided to go to work as though nothing had happened.
Hi, Lucas. How's tricks? I'm in charge of computer maintenance in the Nacer & Jones Bank. I share my office with Warren.
Do you know what time it is? What's wrong with you?
I had a little problem on the way back in. I had to go back home and change my clothes.
Lucas? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Tiffany and I. About 2 years ago, I guess. I haven't been able to throw it away yet. Lucas Kane.
Hello, Lucas.
Oh, hello, Tiffany.
I left a message on your machine last night. I'd like to come and pick up some stuff at your place. Could I come over tonight?
I should be back home around 8 o'clock tonight.
Okay, it won't take too long. Are you doing okay, Lucas?
I gotta let you go. I'm doing a thing here. Bye. Look out, the cop!
Lucas, is there a problem?
No, I just thought... It seemed so real. I saw that coffee cup fall.
Hello? Yes, sir. We'll get on that right away. Station 62 is down. I'll go.
No, forget it. I'll handle it.
Whatever you say.
It happened. Just like I'd seen it. Like the cop in the apartment. Is it possible that I can really see things before they happen?
Lucas? Lucas, can you hear me? My God, he's trying to swallow his tongue. Quick, call an ambulance.
And that's how my story ends. I was committed to a mental hospital where I think I finally went insane. I was harassed by nightmarish visions that attacked me nonstop, night and day. I don't know how long I'll be able to resist. But the worst part is, I never did find out what really happened on that cold January night in the diner. Because to the rest of the world, I'm just another insane murderer.
Faces of the same serpent. One in our world, the other in the other world. Woe to he who sees both sides of the snake.
No!
Lucas? Lucas, what happened? Did you hear me? Are you all right? Hey, you've hurt yourself. You're bleeding.
I gotta go. I didn't have the slightest idea what had happened. But one thing I do know, those things almost killed me.